This is an heterocyclic compound known as pyrrole. This is pyrrole. Second one is pyridine. This is known as pyridine. Then third one is this is the lone pair of electron. This is known as piperidine. What is that? Piperidine. So one is pyrrole, another one is pyridine, second one, third one is what? Piperidine. Now, electronegativity of nitrogens. NSP is more electronegative than NSP2, more electronegative than NSP3. Next one is electronegativity is inversely proportional to which one? Basicity of amine. If the electronegativity is more, basicity, what happened? Decreases. If electronegativity of nitrogen increases, it always accept the lone pair of electron, so therefore donating capacity decreases, so basic nature decreases. So electronegativity is inversely proportional to which one? Basicity of amines. Now the nitrogen lone pair, so one should, the first factor is delocalization factor, second one is electronegativity of nitrogen atom we should consider to explain the basicity of amines. Now here nitrogen lone pair, so the abbreviation of this one is 3 sigma bonds, 1 sigma, 2nd sigma, 3rd and 1 lone pair of electron, so therefore it is what? sp3 nitrogen purely. Now this nitrogen lone pair of electron involved in delocalization instead of hybridization. Due to delocalization of this lone pair of electron, these 4 pi bonds and 2 non-bonding electrons, so 6 electrons are delocalized around the ring, so that is the reason why aromatic character increases. So instead of donation, nitrogen lone pair of electron involved in delocalization. Nitrogen lone pair involved in, nitrogen lone pair involved in delocalization. Nitrogen lone pair involved in delocalization. Now this is 1 sigma, 2nd sigma, 1 lone pair of electron already, 3 pi bonds, alternate 3 pi bonds present in the molecule. This lone pair of electron not required for delocalization, so that is the reason why this lone pair of electron easily available for donation. So therefore 1 sigma, 2nd sigma, 1 lone pair of electron, it is what? sp2 hybridization. So if the this nitrogen is actually sp3, but this nitrogen lone pair of electron involved in delocalization instead of hybridization, so therefore the hybridization of this nitrogen is which one? sp2. So it is sp2 but this nitrogen lone pair of electron involved in delocalization, so one more factor is predominant here, so therefore donating capacity, lone pair donating capacity decreases. So when we compare the basicity of these three, so which one is more basic? The third one, order of basicity of above examples, order is third greater than third after which one? Second one. second after which one? First one. This is the order of basicity of amines. Basicity of substituted or cyclic amines.